Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices of Tom Harvey.
Thanks for tuning in to Born to Ride TV. This week we have an exclusive on the all-new Harley-Davidson Milwaukee 8 engine experience. Dale takes us back in time from wheels through time with a 1921 Harley-Davidson Ford Track Racer. What's trending on social media? What's cutting edge, crazy, funny, dynamic in motorcycling? Find out here on this episode. All this and more here on Born to Ride.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Love Jugs, the most powerful and effective V-twin engine cooling system in the world. Get your Love Jugs at a dealer near you. Find out at love-jugs.com.
Hi, this is Evel Knievel, and you're watching Born to Ride.
It's Ron Galletti, executive producer. I want to thank you all for tuning in to Born to Ride TV, the longest running biker TV show in the world. I just want to say, remember to support the sponsors who keep this show on the air. And check out our website, borntoride.com. Like us on Facebook. Let us know if you want to be on this show, or maybe your company wants to be on this show. And remember, when you want to get a Harley-Davidson, the only place to get one is Warhorse Harley-Davidson of Ocala. So stay tuned for the fastest half hour on TV. It's Born to Ride, and it's all coming up right here, right now.
It's Game Over Cycles. The unbelievable tattooed motorcycle, the Recidivist, comes to life.
Our remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
Twin in our history. The motor and the powertrain is always extremely important to Harley-Davidson, and from a design standpoint, it was an awesome opportunity for Frank and the team. You know, Willie basically walked the team down, looked at the wall of engines in the museum, and you know, saw kind of an empty spot at the end of the line and said, if you do your jobs right, is to put something here that's worthy of the museum. What a great way to kick off the project.
What I'd like people to notice right away is maybe from that 100-yard view is that's got to be the next Harley-Davidson powertrain. So when you look at the air cleaner on the Milwaukee 8, it's pure drag racing imagery, right?
I have to say the first things that I reacted to were definitely the cylinder heads. You know, I always looked at Evos and looked at twin cams and just wished that there was just a little bit more sculpture and a little bit more visual dynamicism happening up there. And, you know, this motor really delivers that in spades. And, you know, they really overemphasize the heads, and then the base of the cylinder is very narrow, like an athlete's back.
It looked muscular and powerful.
And I think that's what we're speaking to when we talk about the engine, you know, visually spilling out of the motorcycle. At Harley-Davidson, it's about legacy and it's about legitimacy of what we're actually designing.
Gives us a better response in both comfort and control. We've got a toolless, intuitive, adjustable rear suspension. Once the saddlebag's off, there's a turn dial adjustment, so you can adjust your preload depending if you're riding with a passenger or not.
That new double bending valve in the front keeps that front tire on the road. You hit a bump, it not only responds up, but it puts it back down. That makes you feel like you're king of the road. Best-in-class suspension with this really awesome powertrain. What you have is a confidence-inspiring ride. It's still Harley, but yet it feels so much more refined.
Remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
It's the all-new Born to Ride Biker Text Messaging Club. Join the hottest text messaging club to receive discounts, savings, information on motorcycle events, and a chance to win free stuff monthly. Text BTR VIP to 51660 now.
I've been representing accident victims for nearly a decade, and I've always wanted an office where my clients would feel comfortable and welcome.
I'm attorney Fran Hosh, and I've also always been a fighter. Never backing down to any insurance company or their attorneys when it comes to representing my clients' rights.
Let me deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. If you've been injured in an accident, please call me at 866-LAW-FRAN or log on to lawfran.com.
I was born to live to ride.
Want to change your life forever in just 3 days? Learn to ride at Warhorse Harley-Davidson Riding Academy in Ocala. It's only 3 days, and with our 98% graduation rate, you are certain to succeed. Change the way people look at you forever. Tired of riding without a license? Get your motorcycle or trike endorsement today. Our class is fast and it's fun. And remember, active military and veterans can attend for free. Ride with confidence. Warhorse Harley-Davidson Riding Academy, Ocala, Florida, 352-732-2488.
Welcome back to the show. You know, the holidays are coming up, and we hope you get what you want for Christmas. I hope I get what I want for Christmas.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yeah. Don't forget, like us on Facebook and tell us what you think of the show. So, speaking of the show, let's get back to it on the Born to Ride Christmas special.
Find us on Facebook, Born to Ride TV and Magazine, the ultimate multimedia biker experience.
It's called called the Milwaukee 8 because it has four valves per head. Gives us 50% more flow. Taking advantage of the four-valve head, now you've got this system that goes from the intake, through the valves, out the exhaust. So the engine is brand new from top to bottom. New cases, new flywheels, new charging system. We put extraordinary measures into making sure that this engine sounded really refined. For us, it was really about acceleration.
Well, when you're talking 0 to 60, there's going to be about a 2 to 3 bike length difference. But when you're talking from like roll-on power, when you're going from accelerating, let's say, 60 to 80 miles per hour, still there, we're going to be about 2 bike lengths ahead. It's very usable power through the whole range. It's just fun. It's the whole package.
Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today.
Everyone was right, I was born to ride.
Born to Ride is a multimedia marketing and promotional machine with TV, magazines, streaming radio, and internet advertising opportunities. There are tens of thousands of motorcycles. We reach the people who ride them. Born to Ride. Find out more at borntoride.com.
For all those people that are all smartened up talking Kiz, Arnie, and K-Fizz, Abe, and they know what's going on. What you gonna do when Born to Ride runs wild on you, brother?
All right, Hawk, what do you have to say?
Well, all those kids talking K-Fizz and all that stuff. What you gonna do when Bull Ride runs rolling, you brother?
Woo!
Yo, brother!
Yeah, brother!
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 Whoa!
Yeah, brother!
Born to Ride!
Bull Ride!
Brother!
Brother!
What?
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 Born to Ride!
Brother!
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 What you gonna do when Born to Ride runs rolling on you, brother?
Our remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
I've been representing accident victims for nearly a decade, and I've always wanted an office where my clients would feel comfortable and welcome.
I'm attorney Fran Hosh, and I've also always been a fighter, never backing down to any insurance company or their attorneys when it comes to representing my clients' rights.
Let me deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. If you've been injured in an accident, please call me at 866-LAW-FRAN or log on to lawfran.com.
we take you for another look at Discovery Channel's Harley and the Davidsons with an exclusive interview with actor Bug Hall. All this and more here on Born to Ride.
Is your business connecting with a powerful market? Text message marketing. 85% of Americans own a mobile phone. 100% use them every day. An audience that will read your message within 2 minutes of receiving is powerful. Get your message in the hands of your best and next customer. Easy and affordable. You set the budget. Text message marketing. It's time to get noticed. Call Media Design Shop 813-571-4003.
Dale here from the Time Machine. You know, actually, once in a while I get serious, and this is certainly one of the most serious bikes in the collection here at Wheels Through Time. 1921 Harley-Davidson, Keystone frame, board track racer, serial number one. Couple interesting points. It's actually the only original paint Keystone frame board track racer known to exist. I've been studying these bikes for well over 30 years, and a true testament to Harley-Davidson's history. You know, I found this bike in Buffalo, New York. It was a pretty interesting lead, and I chased up there one day in a big snowstorm. And in the basement of an old man's house was this motorcycle. And it was truly a memorable experience in finding the machine, securing the bike, but what actually got to be a lot more fun was running the machine. Another very memorable experience back in 1997. I had this motorcycle at the Hall of Fame race at the Springfield Mile, and Jim Davis, the American legend of American board track racing, was there at Springfield Mile, sat on that bike, gunned the engine, watched it run, got a big smile on his face. I think Jim was 102 years old at that time and truly had a great time. You know, Harley-Davidson didn't actually start racing professionally until late 1914. They had a lot of favored riders and special bikes, but in 1914, Harley developed their racing team. The motor was called the A motor. Subsequently, several variations of their racing motor. This machine is extremely special. It's a single cylinder model, a blanked off twin. Interesting to note, in 1920-21, there was some sanctioning laws involving really detuning and downsizing the engine from 1,000 cc's, those 110, 120 mile an hour bikes, to the 500 cc machine. So Harley experimented with building a few of these bikes. Of course, the only one known, original condition, and Harley-Davidson, board track racing, 1914, all through the 20s, this has to be the most outstanding example of an American board track racing motorcycle. You know, here at Wheels Through Time, I think it's probably one of the best collections of board track racing motorcycles in the world. The Big Valve X and the Indian racing bikes, the Thor racing bike. Steve Hunziker actually restored a few of these bikes, but this bike is so extremely special. It's in original condition. None of the paint has ever been had anything cleaning or anything brushed on it. This example, unlike any other example in America today, has some really great features put on by the Harley-Davidson factory. The extremely cool Firestone racing tires, barrel, shoveler, carburetor. It has a slip sprocket arrangement I've never seen before. The Keystone frame, what that is makes the engine actually a stress member of the frame. Special tanks, hand oil pump, factory Harley racing colors. Pretty cool bike. You know, real pieces of American racing history like the 21 SCA bike, extremely extraordinary. Here at Wheels Through Time, a lot of extraordinary, really accoutrements to this era, racing helmets and clothing. But the cool thing, this box. This is the box that traveled to the various circuits, board and dirt track racing with Harley-Davidson in the 1920s. OFI, Harley-Davidson Motor Company on the front, inside, little bits and pieces of the racing days gone by.
Check out the all-new BornToRide.com with radio, TV, industry, adventure, events, magazine, social media, and much more. It's the all-new BornToRide.com.
Our remaining new 2016 Harley-Davidsons have got to go. Warhorse has a deal you can't pass up. 0% interest for 100 months. There's never been a chance to enjoy your own personal freedom. Brand new bikes, full factory warranty, and 0% interest for 100 months. Not good at math? It means a $20,000 touring bike is only $200 per month. Need more info? Visit Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala today. Better hurry to Warhorse Harley-Davidson in Ocala. This deal won't last long.
Born to Ride magazine, the hottest, baddest, most popular magazine for the biker lifestyle. Hard-hitting, action-packed, up-to-date, real content, exclusive stories and interviews that always leave you wanting more. Local and national coverage that you can always count on. Born to Ride magazine can now be delivered directly to your door. $39.95 for 12 issues. Order now. Order now. 888-795-5779 or check out BornToRide.com.
Born to Ride!
From the Born to Ride News Desk. Breaking news. What's hot and trending on social media in the motorcycle world? Check it out here, now on Born to Ride. Send in your news, videos, posts, and rides to be featured on Born to Ride News.
Is your business becoming invisible? Five reasons to advertise. One, you control the message completely. Two, creates credibility and sense of a thriving business. Three, brings awareness to everything you are doing. Four, find new customers. Five, keeps you top of mind. We could tell you more, but you get the idea. Create a great advertising relationship today with Born to Ride. Call 888-795-5779.